Actually, it's like it's one of my favorite dishes, comida, which is I think derived from like a Cuban cuisine of like white rice, beans, and eggs that usually tastes really great. Hey, I'm Brandon Flynn, and this is my interview with No Filter. Pickles. I really love pickles, and I don't know why, but they're just good. Curve cologne just reminds me of my dad and growing up and wearing it in middle school and getting lots of good attention from it. Dogs over everything. Probably because Kurt Cobain has always just been really inspiring. His whole demeanor and his style has always just been one that's provided inspiration for me. And not to mention, the songs and the music are just something I've grown up on. And the Unplugged album was actually the first time I think I really like delved into music in general. I went to an art school, so I really started dealing with acting kind of on a professional level. That like really kind of changed my life and my interests and my passions and made them a little more focused. But I was definitely a wild child and I had a lot of growing up to do. I worked in the restaurant industry since I was about 14. I liked having that independence from a young age, so if I could work over the weekends and then go out and party at night, I would. My mom always called me Beaster, which in my head I'm understanding it as like Brandon the Monster, Beaster. So I think it speaks levels about what my mom thought about me. Chick flicks. I love chick flicks. They always make me feel like, oh, love is possible and you can fall in love at the drop of a hat, which doesn't always work, but you know, it gives you that glimpse into a world where it does work, which is a fun fantasy. You shouldn't miss a great send-off for all of our great characters that we've spent the last 4 years developing and cherishing. You're gonna wanna cry. Let's face it, everyone does. And it's from the heart, and for you guys.